What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to prevent the App Store app from asking you for a password or Face ID to download free apps on your iPhone. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First of all, to prevent your App Store from asking for a password, make sure to completely exit out of the App Store application. When this is done, open up your settings. From here, tap on Face ID and Passcode. Proceed to enter your passcode, and you can then disable the toggle for iTunes and App Store. Next, navigate back to your main settings and tap on your Apple ID name. Here, select Media and Purchases and go to your password settings. Disable the Require Password option for free downloads. You can additionally enable the Require Password When Purchasing option to always require or require after 15 minutes. In case the App Store is still requesting a password or Face ID, then make sure to restart your iPhone in order for the changes to apply. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions. And see you in the next one.